Hey guys, it's Ava, and today I'm at a hotel, and yeah, whew, I just got tripped. So right now we are going to find an ice machine, and sorry that you cannot see me and it's all pitch black, because right now it's nighttime, and there's only a couple lights, so you can kind of see me whenever I walk by a light. So yeah. Yeah. And right now we're in Pennsylvania because we're going to my sister's graduation tomorrow. So we are right now at a hotel. So yeah, we're kind of just walking around, and then I'll show you my room whenever we get back. Oh, hey there. Sorry, that was my uncle. Where's the dang ice machine? So yeah, we're kind of just like walking around trying to find the ice machine. I said ice. Yeah. Yeah, I said sorry, that's my uncle. Alright, should we like ask someone?
There's some random boots.
Oh god,
cold.
Yeah, again, sorry you cannot see me. It's pretty bad lighting because it's in the middle of nighttime. We're at a hotel. Whew, scared me. That door was wide open.
Mm-hmm. I didn't see anything either.
And the hotel that we're at right now is Red Roof, INN. We're in Pennsylvania right now. And yeah.
Hi, I have a quick question. The ice machine is in the next glass door.
Thank you.
The next glass. All right, we're back outside. We're going back inside. Oh,
I see.
What's this? Oh my god, that was a big moth. Ooh, snap! How much are they? Oh, we're going this way. Yeah. We're back outside. We're walking. It's honestly kind of scary because it's in the middle of the nighttime and you're walking, making a video. I don't even know what the time is right now. What's the time? It's after 10 right now. And we're just like walking around to get to our hotel again. To get to our hotel room.
You got that right.
We're walking upstairs. I'm trying not to fall. Let's go. You can kind of see me now. Yeah, good for the exercise. So we're on the very top floor. Our dorm is. So yeah. Sorry, this video is really bad lighting. What a cough, Mother. Well, now I have to cough. I have to cough now. All right. I'm not showing you what my dorm room is, just so you don't stalk me. All right, we're back in the dorm room. Whew, feels so good in here. All right, we're back in the dorm room. It is 10:15 right now. This is all my stuff. This is the whole room. Hi.
Hi.
It's my dad. It's my dad. That's my mom. That's my mom. This is what the door looks like. It has a bunch of signs. It says your privacy, turn slash to retract deadbolt, turn handle. And that's all of our food. Here's a pizza. It was super good. It's the legendary taste. Look at my dress. This is adorable. this is gonna be my bed. You can barely see it. One second. I have to try. Man, mine doesn't work. What the heck? Does theirs work? Guys, my light doesn't work. My light doesn't work. Look.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, meat. We have the TV.
Dad, she said no bad words.
I said no bad words. This is the remote. You can barely see anything. I'll see. Oh, this is the bathroom. Pretty nice, right? Behind the door and all that. There is barely any toilet paper. What's that? Juicy juice.
Yep.
Juicy juice. Yeah, I don't see the hair dryer, Mother. Is it in here? I found the Holy Bible. And I found an extra lock. This never once too close. There we go.
Ava, how's your video getting
through James? Alright. I'll see you guys in a second. I have to get in my pajamas and I'll be right back.
Did you happen to grab me baking soda for two?
Alright guys, I'm back and I'm in my pajamas.
Where's the charger
that you
need the laptop
charger? Right here. Alright. Oh, I need to brush my teeth. It's my suitcase, boy. Alright, I have my toothpaste and my toothbrush. Alright. I'll just like, there we go. Oh no, it's gonna fall. There we go. All right. All right, let's see here. How do you open this? What the heck? There we go. All right. Open up. Oh my God. There we go. Alright, let's put a little more water on there. Why in the world won't this come out? What the heck? Oh, it's coming out of the side? What? What in the heck of world? Alright. Alright. So. It tastes really good. mm-hmm.
I get all that pizza out of my mouth.
Alright, that toothbrush is washed. Alright, is there any towels? There's tiny ones. Are you dressed? Alright guys, I'm just done brushing my teeth. So now I'm just kind of like sitting on my mom and dad's bed because there's literally no light on mine. So it was like really, really dark. So yeah. I don't know what to do now. Well, I'm just gonna end the video. Alright, if you guys like this video, don't forget to thumbs up. And if not, I don't care, honestly. Don't forget to comment down below, hashtag Avenators. And I'm gonna sort of do a question of the day. Just for today, I'm not gonna do it anyway. Today's question is, have you ever went on a trip that has been more than 4 hours? Comment down below, because it was 10 hours to get here. So don't forget to comment down below. I love you guys.